Sorry to be a bother, but we can't grant you access here at the moment. Have a great day, sir.
To meet your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he is becoming a liability. A threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So, well, now you know. Now, my bosses, they say you are a distraction, and they want me to break it off. So, I don't know. I feel so... Oh my God! The champagne! Roberto! How could you...
Thank you.
was a dead rat under my bones.
Ah, good.